Cicadas can be very loud, and you know this already because we have annual cicadas every summer in central Illinois. But what we are talking about are the 13-year and 17-year broods that are coincidentally coming above ground right now in central Illinois, and they make a much louder noise. They can be as loud as 110 to 120 decibels, which is like a jet engine. But the good news is that as you move away from trees, the sound becomes less loud. It may be only as loud as 85 decibels if you are 12 to 20 feet away from a tree. There are two groups of people it may affect more. One is the group with hyperacusis, and the other is a group with tinnitus. So in hyperacusis, individuals have hypersensitivity to the loudness of everyday sounds. So you can imagine the cicada-like sounds may be especially bothersome to them. Tinnitus is the subjective perception of sound when there is no external source. Colloquially, it is known as ringing in the ears. Individuals with tinnitus may perceive different sounds, for instance, tones, broadband sounds like whooshing sound or buzzing sounds, and even cicada-like sounds. For these individuals, the loud sound may exacerbate the tinnitus, depends on the type of tinnitus sound they have. So you may have to venture out to figure out how the cicada sounds are affecting you. For some individuals with tinnitus, sometimes having loud external sounds like the cicada sounds may drown out the internal noise that they're hearing, and it actually gives them a respite or a break from their tinnitus. This may not happen for everyone, but it may certainly happen for some people. So that is one good unintended consequence of having these very loud neighbors. You would treat the loud cicadas the same way you would treat any other loud noise surrounding you. So you would use adequate protection if it bothers you. So you can use foam earplugs, you can use headphones, you can listen to your music as you go about your errands. But there's nothing other special that you need to do. You should treat it as any other environmental sound. But remember, the noise is only present during the day. So you get a respite at night, and our noisy neighbors will only be here for 6 to 8 weeks. So the sounds of summer will end pretty soon.